Damn. It'd be looking nice outside.
In the moments when I hear my voice, but don't feel like myself, wish I could hold you. It's only you. In the moments when I...
What a nice day. It's a shame I have to go to class.
Some things just never change. 1 o'clock in the afternoon.
Guys, all the money for you then.
Heck yeah. I'll be there shortly.
Alright.
What's up, dog?
Yo, yo! You vlogging, cuz?
Heck yeah.
Hell yeah.
Yo, be in the videos more, man.
I know, man.
Zach, take all the thunder.
Yeah, for all the audience out there, Christian doesn't like me, so I don't get to get in the videos that much.
Uh-huh. So, where are we about to go? Because I have no idea what we're doing.
So, we're about to go to this old lady's house, and we're picking up 10,000 golf balls. Yeah, hey.
Okay. Oh, okay.
That's enough.
Get out the way.
Trying to get... Oh, right there.
Oh, damn it. We missed the exit.
Watch this. Just go to South Carolina.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. It's a smash bar.
Yeah, Jay Ballman.
Oh, you
Why
changed
Trevor it.
Why
is Trevor calling me?
You changed it.
What do you want?
Nothing. I just wonder what you're doing.
Oh. So why'd you call Gason?
Yeah, why'd you call Gason, huh?
I want to see if you want to play COD later.
This is nice.
Looks
it's pretty nice, dude.
Reverse.
Put in reverse Terry. Isn't that the thing?
Yeah.
Put in reverse Terry in school!
Oh, God!
School.
Snack?
Yeah.
And maybe I'll try this one.
This is just one box. There's gotta be at least a couple thousand in there.
So, how's it going?
Doing good, man. Back's hurting a little bit.
Let's see how many are back here. She said there's about twice as many in the back
as it is.
Not too shabby.
It's not that bad. It's a lot of golf balls, though.
Big brain moves, Grayson.
Work smarter, not harder.
Heck
Come
yeah.
On, man. Still got to put a little trick on.
I mean, there are so many golf balls. Look at this one. State Farm. Jake from State Farm.
Hey, Jake.
We got a New York Yankees one. We're Red Sox fans, so fuck them.
Oh!
Did not think about that.
Oh, that's not bad. You good?
Yeah, it's sure. Just the golf balls are gonna tip over. We're gonna have to rethink that one.
Okay. This is so many golf balls, bro. There's so many.
Like, it's actually crazy.
I'm so exhausted. Bro, what is going on out there?
Just like that. All done.
Oh,
shit.
Well earned.
Well earned.
So, did you think it was going to be that many golf balls?
I mean, I knew there was 10,000 of them, but 10,000 looks a lot different in pictures than it does in person.
100%.
Look at him. Did you check AMC?
What?
Are you in a game?
No, look.
Dude, I was just looking at it, bro. I'm down.
I'm looking at the market right now.
So much money.
I've lost $92.
Oh!
Oh,
Oh, he's taking his clothes off for us. Look at him.
Yay. Punch Bucky!
Oh my god.
Ow, ow!
Good job, guys. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. She does not look happy.
Oh, man, hell.
We're gonna leave you in there. We're gonna kidnap you and take you home.
I agree.
Let me go free Trevor. Somehow I got stuck in here, bro. Step bro, hey. You good?
Thanks, step bro.
Here we go.
Get me out. Thanks.
Time to work this bat, baby. Let's get her done.
Dressed up all night.
You ready for volleyball?
Oh, dude. Kinda.
I haven't played some
time. I don't know. I was more excited until we had to come.
Decorate your block of red tape on them sliding there day. Bunch of hollow spitting out the block. I've been serving fiends all day.
Guys,
good. We demolished him the first game, right? And then the second game, this guy wanted to be annoying. I was like, ooh, every time they scored. So it took a lot of self-control to not scream, ooh, every time we dunked it on him. But other than that, it went well.
MVP Kaleem over here.
What's up?
Dude, you were killed him, bro. So we won the first game, but how'd the second game go?
Bunch of cheaters.
Oh, hell yeah.
Cheaters. Basket catching fools is what I say.
In volleyball 101.
Here, okay. Where's that? Darn?
So, generally,
here,
when you play volleyball,
we got smacked.
The goal of the game is to hit the ball across the net, correct? Well, okay, there's a difference between hitting a ball, like, and catching a ball.
Ready?
You ready? This is me demonstrating hitting the volleyball over the net. You ready? You see, as the ball is coming towards my body, I move forward with my hands to make contact with the volleyball. Now, this is what Mr. Nonchalant was doing all game long, and the refs didn't say anything. You can see, as the ball is coming down, my body rolls with the ball, but I'm holding the ball to throw it back. That's what you call the slingshot.
Are you filming my scrape, bro?
Yeah.
That's the battle scars from volleyball, dog.
Man, went all out, didn't he?
Oh, dude. We got clapped.
Oh, no. It's okay.
Volleyball is a lot harder than it looks. I'll say that right now.
I can 100%
agree. We won that first game against BCM, and I was like, okay, we got this, guys. You know, we're going to be nasty. We ain't losing the game, but, man, those guys out there, they nasty. That's all I got to say. Well, I think that's going to wrap it up for today's video. Do you have anything to say?
Not really. Still a little pissed off.
Do you have anything to say?
About the day?
No, about the end of the video.
It's been a good one, for sure.